souls that are lost and blind. Rails of sin, only evil remains. Watch out, brother, for that long black train. Look to the heavens, you can look to the sky. You can find redemption staring back into your eyes. There is protection and there's peace the same. Burning your ticket for that long black train. And you know there's victory in the Lord, I say. A victory in the Lord. I cling to the Father. Everybody stare, but its only destination is the middle of nowhere. And you know there's victory in the Lord, I say. Victory in the Lord. Cling to the Father and His holy name, and don't go riding on
will offer our tribute of praise and the glorious gifts of His love and the blessings that hallow our day. In the sweet by and by, we shall meet on that beautiful shore. In the sweet by and by, we shall meet on that beautiful shore. In the sweet by and by, we shall meet on that beautiful shore. In the sweet.
Teacher, a hooker and a preacher, riding on a midnight bus bound for Mexico. One was headed for vacation, one for higher education, and two of them were searching for lost souls. That driver never ever saw the stop sign. 18-wheelers can't stop on a dime. There are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway. Why there's not four of them, heaven only knows. I guess it's not what you take when you leave this world behind you. It's what you leave behind you when you go. That farmer left a harvest, a home and 80 acres, and faith and love for growing things in his young son's heart. And that teacher left her wisdom in the minds of lots of children and did her best to give them all a better start. And that preacher whispered, "Can't you see the promised land?" as he laid his blood-stained Bible in that hooker's hand. There are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway. Why there's not four of them, heaven only knows. It's not what you take when you leave this world behind you. It's what you leave behind you when you go. That's the story that our preacher told last Sunday as he held that blood-stained Bible up for all of us to see. He said, "Bless the farmer and the teacher and the preacher who gave this Bible to my mama, who read it to me." There are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway. Why there's not four of them, now I guess we know. It's not what you take when you leave this world behind you. It's what you leave behind you when you go. There are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway.
When I hear that trumpet sound, I'm gonna rise out of the ground.
There's a church in the valley by the wildwood. No lovelier place in the dell. No spot is so dear to my childhood as the little brown church. Church in the wildwood, come to the church in the dell. No spot is so dear to my childhood as the little brown church in the dell. How sweet on a clear Sunday morning to listen to the clear ringing bell. Its tone so sweetly are calling, oh, come to the church in the dell.
Oh, come, 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 come.
Oh, come to the church in the wildwood. Come to the church in the dell. No spot is so dear to my childhood as the little brown church in the bell. Church in the wildwood,
sins away. Redeeming love has been my theme and shall be till I die.
Shall be till I die.
At a hometown football game, my wife and I ran into my old high school play. And as I introduced them, the press came back to me, and I couldn't help but think of the way things used to be. She was the one that I wanted for all time, and each night I spent praying that God would make her mine. And if He'd only grant me this wish I wished back then, I'd never ask for anything again. Sometimes I I could tell the time had changed me, and her eyes too, it seems. It tried to talk about the old days. There wasn't much we could recall. I guess the Lord knows what he's doing after all. And as she walked away, I looked at my wife. And then and there I thanked the good Lord for the gifts in my life.
I'm in the sunshine, we'll understand it all by and by. When we see Jesus coming in glory, when he comes from his home in the sky, then we shall meet him in that bright mansion. We'll understand it all by and all by and by. Father alone will know all about it. Father alone will understand why. Cheer up, my brother, live in the sunshine. We'll understand it all by and by. We'll understand it all by and by.
Lost, but now I know your life on earth was trouble, and only you could know the pain. You weren't afraid to face the devil. You were no stranger to the rain. Earth is done. Go to heaven, a child, love for the Father and the Son. Oh, how it cried the day he left us. Gather round your grave to greet. Wish I could see angels' faces when they hear your sweet voice sing. Go rest high. Earth is done. Go to heaven, a shout. Oh, for the Father and the
Vince Gill and Patty Loveless, ladies and gentlemen, both members of the Grand Ole Opry and a couple of George Jones' very favorites. George championed those who were about tradition, and those are two of the great ones right there that have held to that path without a doubt.
Second verse out again, please.
Counselor, Comforter, Keeper. Spirit, we long to embrace. You offer hope when our hearts
Strongest trials they now have passed. The race is almost run. Oh, come, the angel band, come and around me stand. Bear me to my eternal home. I know I'm near the holy ranks of friends and kindred dear. I've brushed the dew on Jordan's bank, crossing must be near. Oh,
my heavenly home. My spirit softly sings. The Holy Ones, behold, they come. And I hear the sound of wings.
Oh, come, the angel bear, come and around me stare. Bear me away on your snow white throne to my eternal home.
Bear me away on your snow white wing to my eternal home.
People, oh Lord, look down on me. when I kneel and prayer, I hope to meet you there, blessed Savior, hold my hand.
I know a man. Yes, I know a man. I know Jesus. Yes, I know that man who cares.
Hallelujah. If Jesus comes tomorrow spend some time with you, would you answer all his questions or lie to hide the truth? Would you welcome him with open arms or even let him? If Jesus comes tomorrow, what then? If Jesus calls your number, could you leave today? Are you ready to lay down your worldly goods and walk away? Would it take a month of Sundays just to tell him of your sin? If Jesus comes tomorrow, what then? If the sky turns black as midnight in the middle of day, and somehow you knew that Jesus would soon be on his way, would you have to beg forgiveness, or could you reach out and take his hand? If Jesus comes tomorrow, what then? If the sky turns black as midnight in the middle of the day, and somehow you knew that Jesus would soon be on his way, would you have to beg forgiveness, or could you reach out and take his hand? If Jesus comes tomorrow, what then? If Jesus comes tomorrow, what
then? There ain't no when I hear that trumpet sound, I'm gonna rise out of the ground. No, there ain't no grave to hold. do you think I see? I see a band of angels and they're coming after me. There ain't no grave. They hold my body down.
Hold my body down.
My strongest trials, they now have passed. The race is almost run.
Oh, come, the angel band, come.
My spirit softly sings. The holy ones, behold, they come, and I hear the sound of wings. Eternal home.
Well, he's calling for the sick, and he's calling for the lame. Well, if you don't be him, my Lord, he's not to blame. Well, he died on that cross, oh, but now he's alive. Well, and heroes to tell you, oh, for your pain he died. And he said, he's calling for the lame. If you don't be him, my Lord, he's not to blame. Well, he died on that rugged cross, oh, but now he's alive. Well, and he rose to tell you, for your pain
you.
the sick. It is calling for the lame. Well, if you don't be him, my Lord, he's not to blame. Well, he died on that cross. Oh, but now he's alive. Well, and he rose to tell you, oh, for your pain he died. And he said,
I'm
There's a land beyond the river that we call the sweet forever. And we only reach that shore by faith decree. Yes, I want to see my Jesus, shake his hand and have him greet us. When they ring those golden bells for you and me, don't you hear the bells ringing? Can't you hear the angels singing? It's a glory.
Grave to greet, we Wish I could see angels' faces when they hear your sweet voice say,
go rest high on that mountain,
son, your word
on earth is done.
Vince Gill and Patty Loveless, ladies and gentlemen, both members of the Grand Ole Opry and a couple of George Jones' very favorites. George championed those who were about tradition, and those are two of the great ones right there that have held to that path without a doubt.
Counselor, comforter, keep.
Somebody sing that second verse out again, please.
Counselor, Comforter, Keeper, Spirit we long to embrace. You offer hope when our hearts have hopelessly lost the way.
Brother finger, where?